Hey guys, so today is the day of the week, our wine of the week here. And so our wine of the week, the one that I tried out this week, is Arbor Mist White Zinfandel Exotic Fruits. And it's this one right here. It says a fine wine product with delicious raspberry, lime, and other natural flavors. Served well chilled. Well, that one, when I drank just a sip of it by itself, I thought it'd be sweet because I thought all of those flavors were sweet or something. But when I tried it, it was not sweet at all. It actually tastes kind of tart. So I've been mixing it with this peach mango juice, but I ran out. And then some apple juice, mixing with that makes it sweeter and makes it taste better. So, for this wine, I want to say I paid, $8 or $9, one of those. Got it from Walmart, so you can get this one from Walmart, as well as the rest of the Arbor Mist wine. You can get those from Walmart as well. I probably wouldn't buy this one again, just because, like I said, I like more sweet tasting wine, and this one wasn't too sweet. So, yeah. That is this week's wine. And if you guys have a wine that you guys want me to taste or anything like that, leave it in the comments and I'll be sure to do a review on it. I'll let you know how I feel about it. I'll let you know if I have to mix it or anything like that. Keep in mind that my tastes are more on the sweet side. So if you do have me review a bitter wine, I'm probably not gonna like it and it's probably gonna end up as me giving it a bad review just because, like I said, I don't really like it. Bitter wines. I hope you guys enjoy this week's Wine Wednesday, and I will see you guys on the next week's episode.